Let us find out the place values of each digit in this number. Just observe, 5 is in units house, 3 is in tens house, 6 is in hundreds house, 8 is in thousands house, and 9 is in 10,000s house. Now each digit we will be multiplying with the value of that house. Okay, so 5 is in units house, so value of units is 1, so 5 multiplied by 1 gives you 5. 3 is in tens house, so 3 multiplied by 10 gives you 30. 6 is in hundreds house, so value of hundreds is 100, so 6 multiplied by 100 gives you 600. 8 is in thousands house, so value of this house is 1000, so 8 multiplied by 1000 is 8000. 9 is in 10,000s house, so value of this house is 10,000. It means 9 multiplied by 10,000 gives you 90,000. So each digit ka value is this 90,000, 8,000, 600, 30 and 5. I have made little change in this number. In hundreds house I have brought 0. So what will be the value of this house, of this number? So any number when you multiply it with 0, the answer comes 0. So in any place if there is 0, its value will be 0.